This is a presentation on what a data dictionary is and how it is used. So a data dictionary is a document that will provide definitions of the data sets and variables that you receive. You may receive a data dictionary for both the raw and analysis data sets. Depending on the company providing the data dictionary, it may be an Excel spreadsheet or a table or annotations made on a copy of a blank CRF. Often, details of any variables that are derived are also provided. If an annotated CRF is provided, this will show how the data is mapped into a raw data set. Here is an example of a raw data set named DM. As you can see, it contains variables age, AGU, sex, and ethnic. Here is an example of a corresponding data dictionary where the data set and variable names have been annotated onto a blank CRF. So here we can see the data set DM refers to the demographic data. The variable age refers to the age of the subject. AGU refers to the age unit, in this case years. Sex refers to the sex of the subject, and ethnic refers to the ethnicity of the subject. Here is an example of an analysis data set called ASL. As you can see, it contains the variables TUM site, CASG, TC level, TC, and MET sites. Here is the corresponding data dictionary that explains what the variables refer to. This time, the data dictionary is in the form of an Excel spreadsheet or table. As you can see, the variable names are explained and the source and any derivations are also provided. For example, the variable metasites, M-E-T-S-I-T-E-S, refers to the number of metastatic sites at enrolment. It is a numeric field with a maximum of 8 digits. This number is derived by counting the number of unique baseline sites of metastases